You're looking at the world's first instant handheld fire extinguisher, an invention of 80-year-old Llewelyn Evans. The snappy snuffer has done great work already in factories, offices, and aircraft. It works like this. It's equally effective in the home, for instance, the kitchen. Fuel is doused on a confident friend for an even more dramatic demonstration. Evans, pointing out the versatility of his $7 extinguisher, saves our fearless subject. Good show, Llewelyn. I'll take two.